This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm John Madden with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening now. An 18-year-old woman has died from her injuries in a head-on collision in Sarpy County. The accident happened off Highway 6 Friday night. Claire Kresak was traveling westbound on Highway 6 and attempted to pass a vehicle, where she then hit an eastbound traveling minivan. She was taken to Nebraska Medicine, where she later died. The driver of the other vehicle was also taken to Nebraska Med, but is expected to survive. And the City of Omaha Public Works Department says recycling collection is suspended this upcoming Monday and Tuesday to allow waste management to focus on the collection of garbage and yard waste. Waste management is experiencing an increased amount of yard waste and garbage due to the Memorial Day holiday and the recent hailstorm. People should set out their garbage on their normal days. The city says any materials not collected on the normal day of collection will be collected the following day.
And I'm 3 News Now weather alert meteorologist Audra Moore with this weather update. Our Monday morning is going to be off to a bit of a different start than the nice weather we experienced through the weekend. We've got showers and thunderstorms heading our way. Really, anytime after about 6 o'clock in the morning, Omaha is fair game for the showers and thunderstorms moving through. Temperatures are going to be in the upper 50s at that point. And then this is going to continue moving through during the morning hours. So don't forget the umbrella as you're heading out the door. And it will be a wet morning commute as you're headed off to work. But by about lunchtime, most of that moves down to our southeast, impacting parts of northwestern Missouri and southwestern Iowa. So we will see a bit of a break in the afternoon before chance for some more showers and thunderstorms start to develop later on Monday evening. Highs are going to reach the mid to upper 70s, about 77 here in Omaha. When we see that break in the rain in the afternoon, southeast wind, a little breezy, about 15 to 25 miles per hour. We're going to warm it up through the middle part of the week. Highs back into the mid 50s. More showers and thunderstorms possible on Tuesday with a slight risk for some severe weather then. And then some more hit and miss activity possible through the rest of the week. Temperatures will cool down a little bit through the second half of the week. Highs near 80 degrees. That's about average for this time of the year, and that will even continue into next weekend.
Godfather's Pizza's taco pie, crisp lettuce, tomatoes, beef, onions on a zesty taco sauce topped with cheese. Add a medium one-topping pizza and cheese sticks, and you've got my tasty taco feast. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.